Hey everybody, what is up? Chris here for SixBrilliantGames with some UGC commentary. This is our first match on PL Barnblitz Pro. We are defending, and I can't remember who we're playing against. I'll put some text over the screen with who we're playing against. Anyway, I'm running the Vanilla Knife, the Cloak and Dagger, and the Ambassador. I put my spur over here just to be a jerk. And I'm just kind of waiting. I use the Cloak and Dagger when we're defending just in the early stages just because I kind of want to wait behind and get any good picks right as they come out. I know I'm not going to linger and stay alive for very long. Just hopefully get the medic and keep their Uber down long enough so that our sentry can delay them as long as possible. Spoiler alert, we lose. I bet you didn't see that coming now, did ya? But yeah, we lose. We certainly did better in our first few games, and I still want to put some commentary over this and upload it for your viewing pleasure, because there are some really nice moments and some really good thought processes. Anyway, I really should have been on Cloak there. I could have taken out the heavy, and he's kind of a key player at the very beginning. And I noticed that no one's coming over here, so I decided to slip around, and I see the sniper over here. He's pretty good. So I take out him. I'm kind of proud of this moment right here. The heavy sees me, starts pelting me, and I just sit. Wait till he loses his interest. And then I'm flipping here. I'm really wary of the pyro. For some reason, they were running the Vaccinator. I get the spy. I didn't really mean to get him. I try to go for the medic, but it ends up not being very successful. I did, however, take out the heavy, and he's really the early stages of the game. Demo would have been nicer, medic or pyro would have been really nice, maybe even a scout pick, but I got what I got. I'm gonna speed through early stuff here. Yeah, kind of a wasted life here, but who cares, whatever. Anyway, we go through, the perimeter's lagging. Anyway, so I head behind them, looking for an opportunity. Oh, I've switched the invis watch so I can get some key picks. Here's the heavy again. And even if you don't get the stab right away, don't give up. Keep turning, keep moving around them so they don't know where you are. I kind of did a fail stab on the heavy back there, but I was able to recover and ended up taking him out anyway. Now I'm heading behind here to try and find medic, and I end up being pretty successful. Set the sentry, kill the medic, kill the heavy, and I cloak around the corner to make them think that I'm heading back, but in actuality I'm just picking up the metal and I'm back to see if I can get any more juicy picks. I really should not have tried to go for this. There was really no point. The soldier was almost dead anyway. Yeah, for some reason I thought that was their spawn. Now that I think back on it, I don't really know why. Demo's laying stickies in case they push out, so I stab him. Oh, and I know that the sniper knows where my head is, so I jump so that he has to deal with a body shot instead of getting a headshot on me. I'll wait back here, step the heavy, step the sniper. I definitely should have cloaked and just run back to my team instead of trying to step the pyro, but it's kind of tricky to know what you should do in those situations. I'm lit, and I do another one of these stupid mistakes where I try to go for the sniper, but really the scout's got him. Inferno's a good guy. He knows what he's doing. I really want to make sure that the demo stays down. And I try to go for the pyro, but I miss, so I take the heavy instead. I step the heavy quite a few times, but for some reason I had never owned a dumb in him. Kind of a stupid death there. I should have known that the rockets were coming. But an important thing that kill cam tells me is that there's a teleporter back behind, and that's one of my main priorities as the spy. Another kind of stupid death here. I never end up taking the teleporter out. Kind of waiting here. I stab the sentry. I see this pyro and I wait for him to come forward, but he doesn't, so I head back around to see if I can stab the medic. And I don't end up doing much. I head back way farther than I should. I think that this demo is the only thing I kill, the only thing I do. Pyro takes me out again. This pyro was really good. I think he was their team leader. No, I'm mistaken. Yeah, I don't do much, so I'm just gonna fast pour and pass the rest of this. Lit up, extinguished, and within a few seconds. We do end up losing, unfortunately. these other things. Never mind, I'm not concerned. So I take out a heavy at the last minute. Sniper does this nice little quick scope and he ends up killing me. Anyway, thanks for watching. I really hope you enjoyed what little there was of the video. Parts 2, 3, and 4 will be coming out soon. More commentary. Kind of a lame video, but commentary is commentary. So I will see you all later. Thank you all so much for watching.